passenger at an electrical object manufacturing company in Tamil Nadu would grow up to become the first Indian CEO of Google. Sundar Pichai beat a lot of odds to reach where he is today. Growing up in India, Pichai was schooled in Chennai and went on to complete his bachelor's from IIT Kharagpur. He was accepted into Stanford University in the Material Sciences and Engineering program, where Pichai completed his master's in science. He also went on to do his MBA from Wharton School. After getting an education from such prestigious universities, Pichai chose to start a career working for McKinsey & Company, a consulting firm working for the engineering and product management department. He joined Google in 2004 and moved up through the ranks, becoming the CEO in 2015. He has a huge following in social media platforms and serves as an inspiration to many. Considered to be one of the most successful CEOs of Indian origin to date, his knowledge and insights are definitely one everyone needs to be aware of. The one leadership lesson we can learn from him is about being a transpersonal leader, leading beyond the ego. To become a true transpersonal leader, the two most important characteristics are intense will and humility. These characteristics were also written about by Jim Collins in his book, Good to Great. All leaders need to and can develop themselves through the journey of emotional and then ethical intelligence to move from being a good to a great leader. Are you in this journey as yet? Pause and reflect till we meet again.